Nicole Miller, and I am the Mechanical Portfolio Product Manager at Johns Manville. Historically, one of the most common ways to insulate rooftop ducts was to utilize fiberglass insulation with a protective barrier. This was used because of its lightweight nature and ease of installation. This type of system, when exposed to the elements, can have certain drawbacks if the protective barrier fails or is punctured. After listening to our customer base, JM realized we needed to offer a more durable insulation solution that still maintained the lightweight functionality and ease of installation as fiberglass. That's where the idea for XSPECT came from. XSPECT is a closed cell, polyiso foam board with a double-sided reflective foil facer. The combination of the closed cell foam and the foil facer acts as an additional vapor barrier with protective cladding or metal. XSPECT now comes in two different forms. It comes in a flat and a tapered option. The tapered board is a sloped board that, when utilized as the top piece for a rooftop duct, it facilitates precipitation runoff and prevents ponding on the top of the duct, therefore making XSPECT an excellent option for insulating rooftop ducts.